And I'm back at it again for another video today. This will be part two of the Gauntlet match. Well, the Gauntlet qualify match. Let's do. Aleister Black, Ron Strong. Finn Balor, Nadine. Seth Rollins, Shelton Benjamin. If I add Rhino to this, it is Rhino's first match and Shelton's. Shelton, well, Shelton went after freaking Braun Strowman. Are you serious? What a powerbomb. Then you landed on the ladder. Oh no, he's gonna go for the spinning knee. And a suplex inside of the ring. Look at Braun Strowman and Finn Balor. Oh no, he's a sideball. Aleister Black now trying to go to the top rope. Oh my god, that leads into the end section. Stephans is about out the outside grabbing the ladder. I'll have Rhino and Shelton Benjamin fighting. Oh, Finn Balor has it. What? Running power slam. Here goes Finn Balor. Now Aleister Black is climbing. And there goes Aleister Black.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, my God. Oh my god.
Ooh, what impact. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys. Like the way his legs look like they're about to get out on it. Beautiful technique. And look at Humphrey. Damn that right. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's got it right. Watch it.
Why is Shelton bending on a freaking line? Bro, what the heck are you? Why is everyone just standing there? Why is Seth Rollins just like... Here goes Braun. Here comes Seth and Finn Balor.
He's making a statement here with his attack.
And Sue puts.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Why did you throw the ladder out? Wait, when were there three ladders? Oh, he probably got under the ring.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Rhino, what the heck are you doing? You're so dumb. Shelton, get in the ring. Get the ladder. Set up the ladder. See, Rhino? Why is Al... Okay, I was gonna say, why is Aleister Black just standing there?
Wow.
Big old Shelton. Sam, what the heck? Goes Rhino. And a powerbomb. Oh my god. Bro, you gotta push the freaking ladder out. What the heck? Here goes Shelton. Strowman climbing the ladder. Between the ropes. I guess he. You can. You meet someone else, Seth. With the Rhino. 1916. Ross Strowman is the second person to be in the Gauntlet match. So we got Jinder Mahal and Braun Strowman. Make sure to like, subscribe for more of me playing WWE 2K19, and I'll catch you on the next video. Bye.